Hi everyone, myself Pooja Doshi. Today I'm going to show you some exercise for the shoulder joint. Nowadays we all are lifting so many heavy things, or else some of the lifting heavy things on the work, some are doing the homework like the housewife is. So they are doing cooking or using computer in the company. So from all that, then when you go to the bed in the night, you feel some pain in your shoulders. So today I'm going to show you how you guys can do exercise for the shoulder joint by yourself at home. Because of COVID-19, like, you also don't go to inside the clinic and you cannot do the exercises. So I'm going to show you exercises which you can do at home. So first we have to start from the warm up. Before starting exercise, you always have to do warm up your muscles. Like, so you have to put your two hands on your shoulder and rotate your shoulder. Try to touch elbow here. Rotate the shoulder in the both direction. Okay, relax. Then you have to stand like this and just rotate your shoulder. So you can see my shoulders are moving. You can also see from back side. Okay, relax. Then just like try to do your hand like this. Then for the other hand. Okay, then lock your hand and stretch your shoulder upside. And try to stand straight, and as much as you can stretch, you have to do. Then relax. Lock your hand and stretch on the upside. Then relax. Stretch your hand. Then relax. Okay. Same thing. You have to stretch like this. Then relax. Stretch your hand. Relax. Stretch your hand. Then relax. Okay. So this all the warm up exercise. Before you starting the exercise. So now we started from the flexion of the shoulder joint. So you have to put your one hand over the shoulder and try to go straight. So this is the flexion for the shoulder joint, and then relax. Then again, then relax. relax. Same thing for the other hand. Some of people can go straight like this much or this level, so it's not worry, okay? Whatever your level, you just have to try to improve your level. So if you lift your hand like this level, so try to lift beyond that level, so you can improve your range of motion for the shoulder joint.